I'm gonna show you how to do a naked cake. And when I heard the term naked cake, you know, at first when I saw them, I was a little bit of a hater. I ain't gonna lie. I was a little bit like, ah. Because for me being a perfectionist, I was like, oh, that's like somebody like Rachel who don't know how to make a cake and ice it smooth. It's like a cheat. No, I thought it was like a comp out. I thought it was like a, you know, like a cheat, because all you gotta do is squirt ice.
I can't hear you!
But after I made one.
That's okay, buddy. I'll go cry in my 24 cookbooks.
Amen. Got me there. Got me there. So, but the more I started to do it, and I'm big enough to admit when I'm wrong.
Does this mean we have to watch you do this naked, or does the cake stay naked? Like, what the heck is a naked cake?
If you think it's funner to do it naked, it's whatever you like. I don't think I'm gonna be naked on TV right now. Yeah, you probably don't want to see me naked, so don't
naked
worry.
Baker.
Maybe 20 years ago, but you know. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some icing in.
All right.
Okay. I'm gonna add another layer here. Okay. And then I'm gonna add one more. Just tell me to go fast. You know I can go fast.
We'll get that later.
Sure. Show off a little.
So yeah, we're gonna he is the fastest cake decorator I've ever seen in my life. It's crazy.
All right.
Well,
so
one
now
time we timed you, what was it? You did a cake in like less than a minute or something like
that? Something like that.
Yeah,
depends. You know, you turn it on when you have to. All right. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep this kind of uniced. So right. I'm gonna put a little bit of icing on it, like a smidge, and it's almost what I would call dirty iced. And what I mean by dirty iced is people call it crumb coat. And I'll tell you, I invented that term, dirty iced, because
it looks like it's wearing dirty underwear rather than being naked.
No, it had cake crumbs in it. So it looked unperfect.
I got you.
Because being a perfectionist.
And this is the one you didn't let me do. Probably the only one I could ever master in life is the one that's supposed to look jacked up, right?
Yeah, a little bit, a little bit. So basically we smooth it out, and then just need a little bit more right here to get this on there. Got one little spot, all right? And then you just kind of keep it.
So it really is like you put a negligee on the cake.
You put a negligee on the cake. It's kind of see-through.
What do we do with these things?
And then we're going to put some berries on top.
Okay.
You want to put some berries? Here you go.
You know, yeah, I think I'm just going to do this one.
Oh, you want to pull that one
out? Oh, look.
Uh-huh. All right. Bada bing, bada boom.
You
did. Well, what's nice about the naked cake is, you know, just placing the fruit and having that eye of detail, when I did it for the first time, I have a new respect for it. So I actually like it now. I started out not liking it, but it's actually harder.
You've come to love it.
I've come to love it.